Hello.
Boleh dengar ya?
Hiya. Okay, you're here.
Yeah.
Okay, so Lion, all right. So this is a regular test. Are you ready for the regular test? Let's start quickly, okay? Because we're running out of time. Let's start right now. Let me share the sound. Okay, this is test number 10. Okay, this is the last test, last regular test. Okay, let's go to task one. Answer the question. Okay, task one. What fruit are they, Lion?
They are watermelon. Watermelon.
What else?
Wolva.
Very good. Yes, Lion. Yes. Okay, all right. So let's go to number two. What do you like wearing when it's hot, Lion?
I'm wearing Jesus.
Okay, all right. All right, let's go to number three. When is your birthday, Lion?
My birthday is it's of July.
Very good. What do you do at a birthday party, Lion?
I play sing a song. Dance. Play game. Eat. Drink. And talk.
Okay, very good. Now let's go to number five, lion. What, again, what can you see on Christmas Day?
I can see a Christmas tree. Santa Claus. But fireplace and reindeer.
Okay. All right, so number six, lion. What is the day today?
What day is the day? And
Lion,
yeah.
what is the date today? First, think of the month.
Yeah.
What month is it?
It's for money.
Lion?
What? Yes. Monday. Monday.
Yes, it's Monday. Very good. What is the date? I'm talking about the date.
What was about?
Okay, no answer, Lion.
Yeah.
Okay, let's skip. Let's go back that. to number six after our test. Okay, number seven, Lion. What food do you want to eat on Ted Holiday?
Is hey. Cake.
What's the name of the cake?
Banchan.
Okay. All right, listen. This is listening now in task two. Listen and choose the correct answer. Number one.
I have a kumquat tree pot in the living room.
Listen.
I have a kumquat tree pot in the living room.
A, B, or C?
Kumquat.
Very good. Number two.
Do you like pears?
Again.
Do you like pears?
Number three.
Let me hang the wreath on the door. Let me hang the wreath on the door.
Let me hang me off the door. Oh, yeah.
Very good. Number four.
My family goes out and watches fireworks together every Tet.
Listen again.
My family goes out and watches fireworks together every Tet.
Number five.
My sister wants to have some candles on her cake.
Again.
My sister wants to have some candles on her cake.
Number six. You wear this. A.
Sandal.
Sandal. B.
Sandal.
A. Sandal.
Durian.
Durian. B. Durian.
Party.
C. Party. You were this lion. A. Sandal. B. Answered only the word. A. Sandal. B. Durian. C. Party. What letter?
C.
Number seven. What is for birthday party?
Tomato.
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 Tomato. Letter A.
Onion.
Onion. Letter B.
Candle.
Candle. Letter C. Number eight. What is a fruit? A.
Corn.
Corn. B.
Jackfruit.
Jackfruit. C.
Napkin.
Napkin. Number nine. What can you see at Christmas? A.
Candy cane.
Candy cane. B.
Kumquat.
Kumquat. C.
Lettuce.
Lettuce. Number 10. What can you see on Tet Holiday?
Juice.
Juice.
Blossom.
B. Blossom.
Wish.
C. Wish. Let's go to task three now. Oh, do you want to listen again? 6 to 10, Lion? Yes, no.
Yeah.
Okay. Number six, you wear this. Oh, no.
Sandal.
Sandal.
Party.
Party. Larry B, I don't know. Number B. Okay. A, sandal. C, party.
Set party.
Okay, what is for birthday party?
Tomato.
Tomato.
Onion.
Onion. Okay. C cannot be played. Okay, let's skip number 7. Number 8. What is a fruit?
Corn.
Corn. Oh, it cannot be played again. Sorry, Lion. It cannot be played again. Okay, let's go to task 3 now. Look 1 to 6. Please match. Okay, what is number 4?
Yeah.
Number 4 is?
E bell.
Okay, very good.
Number.
What is number 6?
Peach blossom.
Okay. Number 5?
Play.
Great. I think first. Okay, number 2. What is number 2? Back, what is number 2?
Number 2.
Oh, you. Where's number 2 now? That's correct. Okay, number 3. Is that final, French? Final answer, Lion? Yes, no. Okay, not yet. Lion,
Yeah.
give you 1 minute. Please answer number three. Oh, you got it already. Okay, now let's go to number four now, Lion. Circle the correct words. Okay, perfect. Let's go to task five now. Put, tick, and cross. Are you ready? Go ahead,
Yeah.
Nayan.
Ini daun lima.
Okay, let's go. Yay! All right, so that is it, Lion. Okay, let's go back to number six. I want you to answer.
Period.
Okay, you have more time to answer for number six. Please answer. What is the date today? Go watch the calendar, Lion. Yes, Lion. Yes, Lion. Okay, do you have the answer now? Okay, what is your answer? Okay, so you have no answer for that. It's okay, Lion. It's okay. So let's check now, okay? Let's start with number one. Okay, what fruits are they, Lion?
Guava.
Very good. Guava and
And you
and avocado, okay?
avocado.
Yes, you forget about the avocado, but that's okay. You still got points, okay? This, what do you like wearing when it's hot?
I'm wearing t-shirt.
Okay, very good. That's all right. When is your birthday, Lion?
My birthday is 8th of July.
Very good. Perfect. So, what do you do at the birthday party? Your answer here is very good. Can you please tell me again?
Is I sing a song. Eat. Tag.
Okay, very
Very
good.
good.
Yes.
Yes, and
Very good.
three.
So what can you see on Christmas Day?
I can see Christmas, Santa, sleigh, snowman.
Yes, very nice. Okay. So number six, the answer here. What is the date today? So you say it is January. You say it is the 15th of January. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, next. What food do you want to eat on Tet Holiday?
Is banh
Bang
chong
chong. Right.
rye.
What else do you want to eat?
Roll the ring.
Okay, so that is it. Per correct answer. All right, no time for the listening.
Sandal,
tomato,
mine, corn,
jackfruit,
napkin,
candy cane,
kumquat,
lettuce,
juice.
blossom.
Okay, so you've got one wrong in here, Lion. This is actually not the biscuit, but it is a rock. Okay, well, one,
Yeah.
two, four, five, six is correct. It is a rock. All right,
Yeah.
yeah, task four, perfect answer, as well as the task five. Okay, so
Yeah.
Lion. Tomorrow morning, I will send the result, okay? You did
Yeah.
so well, Lion. Very good. All right, so Lion, our time is already over. Do you have something to ask before I go?
Yeah.
What is it, Lion?
No go,
Nothing?
no go.
Okay, so that is it, Lion. All right. Goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.